Get in, David.
Goes. As of right now, we have three helicopters going to four different locations. And the first helicopter successfully landed with 13 passengers on board coming out of the Sierra National Forest. So definitely some great news. The weather and the smoke are cooperating with us a little bit better. And we're going to keep working tirelessly throughout the night until we get as many people out as we can. There are a lot of people that are still trying to be rescued, and we've made multiple attempts over the past couple of days trying to get to some of those remote campsites.
This is... There's a little fire nido starting up there at the top.
Those are probably 100-foot flames.